somebody say to you, for a guy like myself who's into music, I mean, any way you get it, whether you hear it or you read about it, if somebody say to you, what was the best music-wise magazine, because there's so many out there, from classical rock, which, by the way, get to at least new issue, which I just had the other day, was Led Zeppelin on the cover, which this one details their big record from one of their big records that had singles like Black Dog, All the Glitters of Gold, and you get it from the band itself, what led to how the song came, and you get, like, if you listen to Stairway to Heaven, like, you get it from the band itself, where it was recorded, in a nutshell, the solo, which is just, like, the song itself is just amazing. I mean, when I first saw the classic rock magazine with Led Zeppelin on the cover, it was just like, what? Now, don't get me wrong, Mojo magazine, Julian Mitchell on the cover. About music, I would definitely say that the big four, you know, it's like, you know, Rolling Stone to me. It's like the ultimate essential of music. If you're talking about the best, Metal Hammer to me really has really fit the bill. I mean, it's chock full of stuff of bands who were, you know, not mentioned, you know, like Possessed,